movie was simply bagwas. There was nothing in the movie.
I liked the picture.
It was an amazing movie.
Amazing movie. Must watch.
It's very good. Worth watching.
बहुत अच्छी थी. 10 स्टार दूंगा मैं. 10 स्टार.
After Jhum Barabar Jhum, I didn't came with lot of expectation, but it was good. It was okay.
Nice. Awesome movie.
Very nice. बहुत अच्छी लगी. बहुत मजा
आया. I found Kill Dil very much above expectations.
Nice
movie. It was quite slow. The movie was very slow.
अच्छी थी.
Performance अच्छी है. Ali Zafar की अच्छी performance है. Govinda की अच्छी performance है. Ranveer Singh ठीक ठाक है.
आप एक चीज के लिए जरूर देख सकते हो, रणबीर सिंह. रणबीर सिंह हमेशा आई कैच करते हैं.
रणबीर सिंह इज द लाइफ एंड सोल ऑफ द पिक्चर.
आई लव रणबीर. मैं रणबीर को देखने आया था तो रणबीर तो बेस्ट था ही. और बाकी अली जफर की टाइमिंग एंड एक्टिंग बहुत अच्छी. और परिणीति तो है यूनिक.
आई थिंक रणबीर सिंह, यू नो, I was not expecting him to be so good. Ali Zafar, as always, he is good.
Ranveer has also done superb acting. Everyone has done good acting.
Pariniti was just looking sexy and all.
Govinda, Ranveer Singh.
Govinda is also very good. Pariniti is super.
Ranveer was awesome.
Govinda is amazing as an antagonist, you know, negative role mein hai. और जिस भी यू नो सीन में वो आए काफी इंप्रेसिव हैं.
गोविंदा कम बैक इज गुड. इट विल डू ऑफ कोर्स. यस, इट विल डू गुड टू हिज करियर.
आई थिंक गोविंदा वाज वेस्टेड. आई मीन आई एम अगेन लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर हिम इन नेक्स्ट वीक हैप्पी एंडिंग. या Ali Zafar was, yeah, again, very nice. Pretty, Pariniti Chopra was okay.
And Pariniti Chopra, as always, she is just amazing.
Govinda was awesome. Even Pariniti Chopra was excellent.
Wow, Govinda ka comeback bahut achha tha. Abhi next week aur ek movie hai unki. To Govinda ka bahut achha.
But the nervous energy of Ranveer have never looked good on screen. He is just out of the world.
I think Shahid Ali's direction is good. Every time, you know, he gets a new concept. And plus light comedy moments, you know, very entertaining.
Tempo is fast and performance is fantastic by everyone.
Song is song in film ke andar, baki kuch nazar nahi aata hai, kahani kuch samajh mein nahi aati hai.
Music bhi theek thaak tha.
Ranveer Singh is the only factor ki aap uske liye movie dekhen. Movie mein kuch bhi nahi tha yaar.
I'd like to give 3.5.